In news that we are breaking to you, in a shocking case of road rage, a resident of Delhi was brutally thrashed at a parking spot in Govindpuri. The victim claims that he wanted to remove his car when suddenly two unidentified persons came in bikes with rods and started thrashing him. The victim, Sanjeev Kumar, has been admitted to a hospital. Let's listen into what he has to say about this incident.
Actually, about 12, there was some friends function. We were going there, so it was about 12:30 in the afternoon, and my car was there parked in the main road. So when we came out with my wife and my two kids, one is a 3-year-old daughter and about 1.5-year-old son. So there was a car parked right behind my car with handbrake on, and I was not able to take out my car. So so I waited about some 20-25 minutes, and this guy came, and then we got into a heated argument. And this lady started abusing me and all those things. And then we started have a physical fight, this guy and me. So then this lady called somebody, and this guy literally parked the car behind me so that I cannot take out my car. So after about 5-10 minutes, there were two boys came on the bike. And at the time they came, I was talking 200 number. So I was telling them the location and everything, and this guy came with this thick road of some steel, stainless steel road, and he started hitting me. First he hit me on my head, so I just tried to protect my hand, so I keep my hand like this. So then he hit my head, so I have some 3-4 stitches over here, and it was bleeding very heavily on my face, and my specs was covered with blood. And then he hit me here. So if you see here, there's a big red. See, can you see that?
Yeah.
So it's a big one. So after that, my wife tried to protect me. This guy pushed my wife also. She also got some minor injuries.